leader, the next character that we have to develop in us is the integrity. Integrity is nothing but the trust that others around you can have on you. You have to maintain the integrity in your personal and professional relationships. When you have the trust of people around you, the trust leads to confidence. This word, trust, plays a very important role in the life of a leader. When people around you can never trust you, then you can never be successful. But if you develop the character of integrity in your life, people around you will trust you. When they trust you, they will have a confidence on you. When they have confidence on you, you will see success in your life and you will be a great leader. Today, I would encourage you to develop this character of integrity. In every small and big things in our life, let us develop this character of integrity.